Most slices, and I can almost guarantee you're doing this yourself, when you're holding the club with your left hand, you can barely see just one knuckle on this left hand. And when the right hand goes on, you can usually see at least two knuckles on your right hand. That is a very weak grip, and that will encourage very much an open face, which will cause your brain to want to come over the top of the ball and cut across it to try and hit a straight golf shot.